Hi, today we are going to make a laughing cat, smiling cat, a cute, cute little cat. Let's see how we can make it. We'll start with her head first. Okay. It's more or less kind of a lion cat. I'm sure you will love it. Okay, from here I'm gonna cut. This side as well. By the way, our cat is wearing a bow also that we'll make. Since it is super smiling, the eyes are closed. Make whiskers. This side as well. Another feet. Tail. Okay, so basically our cat is ready. Now we'll play around with the colors here. I can make some hearts so that it gives wonderful feeling. So it's happy cat, lovely cat. One or two here as well. We can make hair also. Let's play around with the colors now. So we're going to use very minimal colors. We'll make use of red and pink. So let's use the red color here first. And red obviously will be for her mouth first. Red, right? You see this shade? This is better. Next, we'll make it bow also. So these are the two major colors here. One is red and the other one I'm gonna use is pink. Okay, so pink. We'll make some shades also, just like this. Everywhere. So that's the idea. Without actually drawing with the pen, I'm gonna make use of the colors. Here as well. Something like this. This side as well, we'll make something. Color it off. Here as well. I'm gonna make a wonderful heart. Pink color, which I am not feeling actually. So like this, we'll continue. Coloring. Thank you. this side also. No tail. Okay, and let's make the outside parts. Color them. I think let's connect this also. Yeah, so our lovely cat is ready. One heart I missed. And so our lovely cat is ready. Hope you like this and subscribe and share it with your friends as well. See you next time. Bye.